Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and today's video, I will teach you how to adjust pointer speed on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. In system, go to language and input. Okay, tap this. Here in language and input, okay, below you can see the other section. Here in other section, you can see the pointer speed. And okay guys, you'll have to do is tap the pointer speed and the pop-up are shown. Now you can see the adjustment. Okay, you can adjust to the left to low the pointer speed. And you can adjust to the right to high the pointer speed. And okay guys, so I decide to adjust into high. And okay guys, after that, after you adjust the pointer speed, you'll have to do is tap OK button. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully adjust the pointer speed on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.